regular person. That's the reason why it's important to ask God. Like, ask Him. And when you ask Him, you gotta pay attention to all the signs that He gives you, because He always gonna give you signs. You know, like, I've been seeing numbers and stuff like that. You're supposed to see numbers. You see 333, 444. God will show you signs that you're on the right path. That's why, like, well, He put it in my heart to make this YouTube account. That's why I knew, like, this YouTube video. That's why I knew, like, it was important to make it. And it's crazy because I get it. I get it, because I feel like there's a lot of people out there that's being misled. Young children, God's children, and the celebrities are misleading them, because they're looking up to these people. And you don't hear nothing about Jesus. They're not saying nothing about Jesus. And they're not saying nothing about how God took them from where they was at to all the way to up here. They're misleading them. And sometimes they talk about how, some people talk about how it's, they don't really think it's a God. Is that it? All this extra stuff, but it's not, that's not true. It's Jesus. Jesus died on the cross for our sins. You know, and He wants us to lead His people. Like, He wants us to lead, like, you can easily, if you're young, you can easily be misled.
Have your favorite
boy. Come on. If you're young, you can easily be misled. Easily. Just because your favorite pop star, favorite superstar, favorite artist, and you know, they ain't saying nothing about it, because, you know, sometimes they can't say nothing about it. They're not saying nothing about God. They're not saying nothing about Jesus. Because, oh, in the contract, it says you can't say nothing about it. You know, and I don't know exactly how it works, but you feel me? So, you gotta. I want everybody on my YouTube to think like leaders. Like, if I inspire you, I want you to get your mindset right, which means seek God. Follow, you know, like, pay attention to the signs He gives you. Seek Him, and I want you to put yourself, you know, elevate your mind, isolate, elevate. You gotta meditate, seek God, and put your whole vibe. You gotta vibrate, put your whole mind, vibrations all together like that, and look at yourself as a leader, like, oh, I can do that. And you know what? She started from down here. She started the same way I am right now. I feel like I lost everything. I lost it. I went through some of the same stuff she went through. You know? And you know what? That's the way to go. That's the way to go, because they being misled because because we only see the good. We don't ever see the bad, you know. Like, you only see the good. You don't ever see the bad. You don't ever see the stuff that the superstar go through. And, you know, you only see all the money. You only see all this. You don't ever see. Not all the time do you see what it takes to get there. But you don't see, like, was you in your room on your knees praying to God? You needed that, because God got a way of making people need him. See, we don't never see the bad, we only see the good. So we can easily be misled. You know, everybody want to do music. Everybody, you feel me? God showed me Bree recently. He showed me. I've been sowing, if that's the right word. I've been sowing in one area. Pretty much. One area, and that's music. And I got to the studio right now, Bree. I want a feature. But it started when I was young, I was just freestyling, I was just, you know, I wasn't even halfway as good. And I'm good, I'm just like, and it's a lot of talented people in my city. It's a lot of talented people in the city. Y'all say it. You talented. But how are you gonna get hurt? Like, how can I? It was just, my plan was just so messed up. It's just so messed up, so I feel like God put me in a position where he can just isolate me from everything. Because my plan was just, I'm going to get into that as I make my other videos. I'm going to tell you how fucked up my plan was. But as long as you got God, you straight, because he gonna work, he starts from inside of you. He don't start from the outside, he don't just give you blessings like this, he starts from within, because he wants to align you. You gotta be aligned, you gotta be meditating, you gotta be thinking about a whole lot of stuff, you know, like, you gotta be manifesting all your dreams. And this stuff, I know the reason God isolated me is stuff that he needed to free me from. And it's still things I'm struggling with. And it's a lot of things like, you know, I like women and can't stop liking women. I've been liking women ever since I was 13. So, and you know, like, at one point I asked God a question. I'm like, what is it? I'm like, what is it? I was like, God, what did I say? I'm trying to remember. I was like, God, is it okay for women to talk to women? No, I said, is it a sin? Yeah. I either say, is it okay for women to talk to women, or is it a sin? Boom, I went to sleep. Because he'll talk to me through my dreams a lot. Like, I had a dream yesterday, but I got into that. I went to sleep. He was speaking to me. I felt like his presence woke me up. And I went on my phone. I looked at my phone and I looked. And I just heard a New Testament. And when I typed in the New Testament, it was one scripture. It was scriptures that popped up, but it was one scripture that was highlighted. And I thought it was. However, I can't remember. The only thing I typed in was New Testament. That's it. And the New Testament said, it was a scripture that was highlighted, right? It was a highlighted scripture. So the scripture that was highlighted, and it said, women and women, I don't know the exact words, but it started talking about how women, and men, and it said that it was a sin. And you know, so when I seen that, I was just like, and he woke me up around 5 o'clock in the morning, and I was just like, and it was just hard, because now I'm just like, you know that feeling? Like, men know that feeling, women know that feeling. I'm very open about sexuality and stuff like that. When it comes to men, it's hard for me to, you know, deal with stuff like that, so to keep it from people. And then women, it's just like, I seen a passage. It made me like separate myself from him. It was making me just like, dang, I'm not living right, so I don't know. I can't talk to him because he already told me it was a sin. Now I know. You see what I'm saying? Now I know for sure, even though I feel like. But don't isolate yourself from him, though. Because whatever you deal with, he's going to use it. He's going to use it. Yeah. Like, you might end up talking. You might end up being someone that stands for women or something like that. Because you got love for women or you got love for men. See what I'm saying? But don't isolate yourself from him. He knows what you're going through. He knows what you deal with. He knows the things you struggle with. And he also knows who you were supposed to be when he created you. So who you really are. So, like, if you want to do music, you want to be a actress, whatever it is, keep God in it. So if someone coming up to you and they say, man, nah, we not talking about God. We not gonna. You ain't got no business even hanging around them. Cause I don't wanna hang around evil people. He said, I don't like hanging around people. Like, number one, you not gonna tell me what I can't do. Number one, you is not gonna tell me what I can't do. So you mean to tell me I came from hustling, trying to run my money up? And I ain't working for them. And here I go, I'm finna get tired. You gonna tell me what I can't do? And not even that, but God the one that put me in this position. No, that's not a blessing from God, baby. That don't sound like a blessing from God to me. But it's good. It's good, record labels out there. And it's good people out there. And it's good out there, but you gotta allow God to send it to you. Because, you know, the wrong person will send you things you won't even know it. That's why you gotta connect with him. You gotta connect so that you'll be able to know when. But okay, God, let me ask you this before I sign my name or something. Let me ask you this before I do this. How should I do it? Because God's way is the best way. That's how God's way is gonna make you millions. And my mind is made up. God's way is gonna make you generational wealth. That's what it's gonna make you. It ain't gonna make you $1 million. It's gonna make you generational wealth. That is billions of dollars. Don't limit yourself. Don't limit yourself. God will bless you. Come as you are. Seek Him as you are. With all these sins and all this, Jesus died on the cross for our sins. So seek Him as you are. And ask Him to take these things away. Ask Him to help me. Just ask Him whatever you need help with. I've been asking Him, you know. I've been trying to just... It's harder when you're struggling because it's like... It's hard for you to keep your happiness. When you're struggling, you don't see the blessing. And you're like, dang, man. I just know right now if I go to Atlanta, that's what I kept thinking. Right now, I've been off. It all come down, that was my plan. It all come down right now, if I go to Atlanta. I go to Atlanta, I blow up. Real time, I go to Atlanta this time. So I feel like God has another plan for me. And He gonna use all my gifts, cause He showed me that I settled in one area, which was music. All my life I was doing music, but He gave me more gifts. And He gonna bring them out of me. He gonna show me who I am. It's a lot of stuff I need to work on within. You know. It's a lot of stuff in me that I gotta work on. That God is helping me with. So, during this journey on my YouTube channel, I am starting this. Number one, because I feel God gave me the desire to start this, because I didn't even think about it. He gave me the desire to start this. I don't know the exact reason yet, but I feel like it's because, number one, I know He's about to bless me. He's about to bless me. And I'm not perfect. I'm not lying about nothing. I'm down. I'm struggling. I don't got no place. If it wasn't for my family, I wouldn't have a place to stay. Lose my car. It's just everything that you can imagine. Like, no money. And then, like, people in my city just... You know, they kind of know my name, but they don't know me. There's a lot of stuff I deal with. So, I'm going to be talking about that. There's a lot of things that I feel like God wants to show people. And I feel like I found a key. And you know, I don't remember that. I just thought about, I don't remember somebody telling me, this dude I was hanging around, I remember him telling me, you know, I know the key to life. I know how to make it. Really, what is the key? The key to me is, seek God, isolate yourself. Because when you isolate yourself, you grow. When you isolate yourself, you grow. But don't just isolate yourself. You gotta meditate. You gotta learn how to keep calmness. Like, when people make you upset and stuff like that, you gotta learn how to be calm. You can't be angry at everybody. You can't be acting angry. You just gotta be, learn how to be calm sometimes. You gotta learn how to hear God. You gotta learn how to hear His voice when He's talking to you. You gotta learn how to know when He's talking to you. You gotta learn how, Yeah, I learned how to pay attention to signs and numbers. I just looked up there and I seen 10:01. And I haven't seen it like the past week. I seen it this morning. And I go on YouTube, I looked it up, I'm like, oh man. And right before that I looked up there and I seen 2:22. I feel like, on this point of view, the hardest part is staying, you know, is believing that, not believing, but, the hardest part is, I guess if you, learning how to be patient. You gotta learn how to be patient, and it's not hard, but you gotta learn how to trust God, too. You gotta learn how to trust Him, because it's like that seeing, like trusting that this will come without seeing it. You see what I'm saying? Like, I trust this will come without even seeing it. I feel it in my spirit. I feel it in my mind, my body, my intuition. I feel it. So, let me see if I have something to talk about with y'all. I have wrote something down. Let me put this on my heart. Cause look, it's my book. Dream book. Goal book, idea book. Got my ideas. When it comes to creative stuff now. Y'all ask God, give me some ideas. This is how he gives me some ideas. He'll show you that you got more than one talent. Right here is my book. I just wrote down all my talents, my music. What am I doing? Make interviews. I'm so tripping that I just thought I was only an artist. I feel like God just released me from something. I really do. I really feel like He released me from something because I felt like for the longest, I was just an artist. I was just doing music. And then I'ma start the music and I'ma blow up by investing like this and flipping that, stacking this and this, that, and the third, and this, like that. That's what I was thinking the whole time. I was like, God showed me something. In there. I'm gonna help y'all a lot. I'm gonna teach y'all how to make apps. I'm gonna teach y'all how to make everything that I know that I learned. I'm gonna teach y'all that. But I can't give y'all my ideas though. Cause I got my own stuff I'm creating. Talk about how everyone